Pete the Cat and His Four Groovy Buttons. Written by Eric Litwin, art by James Dean, creator of Pete the Cat. Pete the Cat put on his favorite shirt with four big, colorful, round, groovy buttons. He loved his buttons so much, he sang this song. My buttons, my four groovy buttons. My buttons, my four groovy buttons. Pop! Oh no! One of the buttons popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? Three! 4 minus 1 equals 3. Did Pete cry? Goodness no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing his song. My buttons, my three groovy buttons. My buttons, my three groovy buttons. Pop! Oh no! Another button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? 2! 3 minus 1 equals 2. Did Pete cry? Goodness no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing his song. My buttons, my two groovy buttons. My buttons, my two groovy buttons. Pop! Oh no! Another button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? 1! 2 minus 1 equals 1. Did Pete cry? Goodness no. Buttons come and buttons go. He kept on singing his song. My button, my one groovy button. My button, my one groovy button. Pop! Oh no! The last button popped off and rolled away. How many buttons are left? 0! 1 minus 1 equals 0. Did Pete cry? Goodness no! Buttons come and buttons go. Pete looked down at his buttonless shirt, and what do you think he saw? His belly button! And he kept on singing his song. My button, still have my belly button. My button, still have my belly button. I guess it simply goes to show that stuff will come and stuff will go. But do we cry? Goodness no. We keep on singing. Buttons come and buttons go.